Good afternoon, Bulldogs. Campus Connect meteorologist Andre Brooks here. And if you are going to Maroon Madness tonight, it is looking fabulous. When you arrive there, it's going to be in the lower 60s with sunny skies. And as it begins, it's going to be lows in the 50s and it's going to be mostly clear. So you should be fine on your forecast. And on tonight, we are going to be looking great as you're stepping out from the event. So go out there and have fun.